San Francisco is known for leading the food trends, like eliminating trans fats. Now, San Francisco lawmakers have voted unanimously on a local ordinance that requires large retailers to annually report on antibiotic use by their meat and poultry suppliers. This has far-reaching effects, as it puts the retailer in a whole new position that requires them to collect this information from their suppliers, then verify it's correct with evidence like third-party certifications. If they don't, they could be fined $1,000 per day per incident. The law only applies to those retailers that have more than 25 locations globally. The information would then be posted publicly and submitted to the San Francisco Environment Department. Now, there's no question that shoppers today are demanding more transparency, and clean labels and antibiotic use is a well-debated issue, and consumers exhibit concern about their improper use. About 2 million people in America contract antibiotic-resistant infections every year, according to CDC, and more than 23,000 die. There are groups such as the Pork Board that have already taken a lead and created a significant antibiotic stewardship program, but we need others to follow suit. Food Dive writes that consumers are concerned that when producers use antibiotics in meat that are also used in humans, those antibiotics can become less useful to humans and help fuel the rise of antibiotic-resistant superbugs, even though the FDA continues to report rising sales of antibiotics for food animals. So will this law make its way out of the Bay Area and spread to the rest of the country? Could it be so powerful that it changes the industry? One thing to remember is that antibiotics were created to make our food supply safer. Perhaps we have new technologies and new production methods that do raise the question if antibiotics are an outmoded production method. For me, just one more reason to accelerate cellular agriculture.